with Scott Van Wy, an aspiring performer who started out with drums as the first instrument. Scott, thanks for playing the bongo drums.
No problem.
And today we're going to show you our growing repertoire of musical instruments for the playground.
Bongo, bongo, bongo.
Our bongo drums are the perfect way to introduce children to percussion on the playground. The two drums are tuned to two different sounds. Children can develop both motor and musical skills. They also work large and small muscle groups. The solid construction means they can take a real beating both from children and the weather. The bongo drums can be played barehanded or with a pair of mallets, which are optional. Creative thinking or just making joyful noise, they add more activities and more reasons to spend time and energy on the playground.
Scott, can you tell us a little bit about why you think musical instruments on the playground are so important?
Yeah, I think it's super important to associate play and music together, that creative act, and putting drums, any musical instrument on the playground will encourage kids to do that. And not only will they do that themselves, but they'll probably involve their friends in it as well, and you'll get a whole band going together.
That's awesome. Can you play us out?
Oh yeah, sure.
Awesome.